Devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several bodies were recovered from the scene with bullet and shrapnel wounds. So far, no one is commenting on exactly what happened.
All right, buddy, get moving. Metal's gotta be close.
Tomcat, this is Denmutter. I know you guys are hurting, but we could really use your help with this Armacam situation. I just lost contact with my recon team, and the brass wants me to send in more men, which I'm reluctant to do until I know what we're dealing with in there.
My orders are to secure this guy, Fettel. Getting rid of him will break his telepathic link to the soldiers. Once they no longer have an objective, they should shut down.
That sure would be nice.
Tell you what, if you spare a chopper, we're seeing what looks like a full-scale withdrawal. My gut tells me Fettel's on his way to Armacam, so maybe we can help each other out.
Can do.
Just lost Jankowski's signal.
Maybe his gear got damaged.
Maybe.
The fire and rescue guys are here. Once they've got the fire under control, we can check the rubble.
Let them handle it. I need you on standby to head inside Armacam as soon as the site is secure.
Roger.
Sending in reinforcements. You need to hold that position until the evac is complete. Tomcat, this is Dust 7. I heard somebody needed a ride. You got an HLZ for me yet?
I'm showing a decent-sized yard just ahead of my point man's current position. Only problem is there's an enemy gunship sitting there at the moment. I'll keep you advised.
Roger.
Fire out! Final
that Blackhawk. Good. Head to ATC headquarters and find Fettel. Mother, what can you tell us about your recon team?
We were monitoring them on the security network when we lost contact. Now the entire system is offline.
Any news on the bad guys?
We know they hit the main building shortly before 5 p.m. No estimate on enemy strength, but we should assume it's a sizable force.
Hostages?
Undetermined.
But no demand?
Not as far as I know.
Dust 7 on final.
Copy, Dust 7. They have a visual?
Roger that.
Can you see him?
General.
You don't know who you are.
Network is offline. I need you to find the server hub and reset it so I can get into the system. It should give us a better idea of what's going on in there.
Stay out of my way.
1973. Something about health issues related to microgravity. Loss of muscle mass, bone density, shit like that.
Don't shoot! My name is Norton Mapes. I'm an engineer.
Shit, it's a civilian. McComlink.
Hello? Who are you people?
The good guys. Are you all right?
Oh, sure. I'm having a hell of a time.
You said you were an engineer? Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely once I'm logged in.
No, you can't. It's on a separate network. It's back that way.
Why do you want us to bring down the security system anyway?
Never mind why. You want my help, that's the price.
going. Mr. Mapes, do you copy? Mr. Mapes! Where is that idiot? Fuck it, we'll just have to do this the hard way. Okay, find that server and reboot it.
Separate, but we are one.
Thank you.
She is a prisoner, floating in darkness, like the unborn in the womb. Soon I will find her, and I will set her free.
Shit, I lost him again. Fuck!
There was a lot of anger in this room.
That's great. Got anything useful to add?
I don't see any bullet holes. There's no brass lying around either. These guys didn't fire a shot.
Then what killed them?
I don't know.
Well, figure it out. All right, buddy, get moving. Metal's gotta be close.
I'm not even sure where to start.
Watch your back.
Finally! Can you do something about these bombs?
All right, another civilian. Dead mother relocated a hostage. Sounds like he's wired up with explosives.
Roger, I'll send somebody to help out.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guys special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Okay, buddy. There's some elevators near your position. Secure the area and escort the team back to Bishop. box you in.
Gates open?
Unfortunately, no.
Then I guess we're gonna have to improvise.
By yourself? I mean, you stayed alive this long.
Stand back. Here goes. We're through.
Bomb expert?
That's right. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever rigged this is definitely a pro.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
He may be a pro, but I'm a master. A fire alarm.
It was triggered at a security office on that floor. You'll need to shut it off to get the elevators back online. Why you were taken hostage.
They were asking about Harlan Wade. He and his daughter Alice are on the same task force.
What kind of task force?
We're working on a study on the Auburn District over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for.
Where's his daughter now?
Her office is in the executive building, on the 6th floor.
Hmm.
Mr. Bishop, looking forward to getting the hell out of here. Bet you are.